Hey, I'm Desmond, Layne, peach specialist at Clemson University, and welcome to the Clemson Tiger Peach Network. Today's June 23rd, 2011, and we're in our second season of Everything About Peaches. The series this summer is called Peach Picks for South Carolina, and every week we're going to be featuring the best cultivars that do extremely well here in the Tastier Peach State. We're here at my variety test block at James Cooley's farm in Chesnee, South Carolina. And last week we featured Rubyprince, which is a yellow flesh cultivar that's got excellent taste. It's a traditional southern type peach. This week we've got something different. This is Snow Queen. It also goes by the name Karla Rose. And it's a white flesh nectarine that's known for its excellent taste and aroma. It was developed in 1975 by David Armstrong of Armstrong Nurseries in Ontario, California, and the patent is no longer valid, so you can freely propagate it. Snow Queen is known as a highly aromatic, delicious white flesh nectarine. Over the last 5 years, its performance in our trials has been very good. Typically, it's harvested between the middle and the end of June, depending on where you're located in the state. As a nectarine, you need to notice first that Snow Queen has smooth skin. It doesn't have fuzz like a peach. And I need to tell you that Snow Queen's not an absolutely perfect nectarine, but I think it does have a suitable niche. And that's for the local roadside market or farmer's market, where it can be sold as a tree-ripened fruit. To attain marketable size between 2.5 and 3 inches in diameter, trees require aggressive early thinning. Occasionally, some fruits will have split pits. The way you can tell it's a split pit is that it's wider in one dimension than it is in the other dimension. And also, there may be occasion where the fruit will have some speckling on the surface. We call that russet. But because the fruit are being marketed locally at the roadside as a tree-ripened fruit, that doesn't affect their ability to be marketed. With those limitations, you might wonder, why would I even consider recommending it? Well, there are two primary reasons. The first is, it's got that fabulous aroma, and the second is taste. It's probably the single best nectarine that we have all year long. When you cut through the skin into the flesh, you can see that it's a white flesh type. It's got beautiful white flesh that melts in your mouth, and it's mostly freestone. Although Rubyprince was a delicious eating experience last time, let's see what Snow Queen tastes like. Now that is a fabulous nectarine. I've even got juice on my glasses, it's dripping off my arms. That's what you're looking for. Sweet, juicy, aromatic. I need to eat some more of this one, I'm afraid. Why don't you join me next week when we'll feature another peach pick for South Carolina? You know, being a peach specialist is a rough job. Somebody's got to do it. For more educational videos and information about peaches, you should check out my Everything About Peaches website at www.clemson.edu/peach. And if you'd like to read my columns for the American Fruit Grower magazine, you can find them at their website at www.growingproduce.com.